There's an old saying, if you're going to dream, dream big. A long time ago, people dreamt they could travel faster than sound. Some thought it would never happen, but that dream came true. There were also dreams of leaving our planet, traveling into space, exploring new worlds. Those dreams came true too. Over the years, many women dreamt of working in careers with science, technology, engineering, and math. They paved the way. Today, a career in space exploration is still challenging. You have to push yourself and study hard. You have to be one of the best. NASA can help. From kindergarten to 12th grade, there are educational programs you can be a part of that can start you on your way. Once you're in college, you can even work for NASA through co-op programs and internships. These rewarding experiences will complement your education and ultimately your career. You can study to be a scientist, conducting research on the International Space Station, or study engineering to be the person who keeps the station working. You might choose to study Earth science and help solve the mysteries of our own planet. Or, you might want to make discoveries further from home by studying astronomy or mastering the science of robotics. There are still a lot of dreams out there. By studying science, technology, engineering, and math, you can dream big. With determination, you can make those dreams come true. For more information, visit this NASA website.